Hi everyone, this is Derek Martin with Guns Blazing Marketing. I'm here to show you how to connect your YouTube account to your Google AdWords account. Connecting your YouTube account to Google AdWords provides several features that are worth knowing about, but in particular, this is what's going to allow you to advertise video ads on YouTube. AdWords will allow you to play your videos to only the people that will be interested in your business, which can be a great, tremendous help to growing your business. You can also choose customers by topic, keywords, or by demographics, aka 45-year-old males. We'll talk more about how to decide who to advertise to in a future video, but for now, I'm going to show you how to link that account. Before we start, you're going to need your Google AdWords account number. You're going to be able to find that in the top right corner of your AdWords account. Anyway, here are the steps. First, you want to sign into your YouTube channel. You want to go to your channel icon and you want to click on Video Manager. At that point, you want to go to your channel settings, Advanced, and you want to go to Link an AdWords account. From that point, all you need to do is paste in your customer ID number as such. As I said, it's going to be in the top right corner of your AdWords account if you don't already have that number. You want to go ahead and assign a name to the account and set your permissions, and you're done. Anyway, that's it. It's no harder than that. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe to my channel where we talk about all things AdWords. We go really in depth. So if you really enjoyed this and want to know more, please continue. All right. Thanks so much.